Yeah, see, this is the thing about it, is that even though you don't notice it at first, it's rotating. So you can only hurt. It's like sectional. No, I needed that. But I'm pretty sure there is an abundant, group of enemies to continue numbing on. And get your supply back. I'm pretty sure it's just gut grenades. That's the only weapon you have, or you can use, I think. I might as well just not even...
You'll get you out of my strength for naught.
You are my fist.
Shit. See, okay, now there's one hole in the shield.
You cannibal!
I want to bat. Ah. Seems like the weaker he gets, the more he uses the really big red laser. Okay, fuck you. You are not the solution, you are the problem. Holy shit. Ah, hell, I might as well just keep tossing them. I mean, fuck this precision. I'll just wreck the whole thing if I have to. The only thing I worry about is something like maybe... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What? Son of a bitch. God, there's so much like death and stuff going on. Boom.
I'd better look around. Ah! Who is that?
Okay, these ones seem to refill in two. I could have started to refill in three. I probably could also overtake someone and use their gun to just try and shoot down the shield. I don't think I need to though. Oh hell, I've never tried it before.
We've got a plan. Oh, now it's your turn.
Is my mission.
No!
Stop it!
Useless. I meant to grab the guy with the gun. Fuck! Come in here and shoot. Bah, shh. Come on.
I see a zombie. Oh,
son of a bitch.
Time for your beating.
Now you all just eat.
Not like this. Let this be a dream.
We're gonna toss this on the ground.
Oh, the pain. It's crushing! Crushing my mind!
Now, I can't really see in color, so I don't know if what I'm doing is working, but... Looks like it's actually not. But I can do two things like this. It's working for zombies. I can take down the guys with the guns. If this whole shield thing's not working, I can't tell. These guys I could take down, I just never thought about it because they weren't keeping up with me for most of it.
Who won't do the bidding of the dead?
Looks like it might have worked a little bit. The whole thing looks kind of greenish.
I'm looking.
Now I'll show you what my father showed me. What?
Stay away! It's eating my brain!
I'll give you what. You cannibal!
Cannibal is such a dirty word. Fuck you! Fuck you! Bastard zombie standing in the way. I don't have time to shove you. Just don't play strategist and run through the fucking thing already.
Away!
Dora.
Hands off me! Out of my strength!
I'm pretty sure that guy spawned as a zombie, which is a little unusual. Well, that was fun while I was able to.
They're crawling out of the woodwork. What the? Let this be a dream!
Oh, you are so helpful. Now I need more.
I'm looking.
I don't care anymore.
I see a zombie. This is gonna hurt you more than it hurt my brain!
Stop eating that brain.
Who needs a gun when I can do this? No songs. This.
Shit. There's no real point to doing it. I don't think. Like, I don't think it's hurting the shields at all. But. Yeah, hell, why not? I'm slowly getting there. I mean, I feel much better about this battle than I did previous to me doing it, which sounds stupid, but I'm slowly getting places. I shouldn't have run in here all willy-nilly, especially with that security guy right there. Ah, damn.
Let this be a dream! You are my fist.
I said you are my bitch. No way. See, these are the kinds of guys I could really use for their brains. These gunners that are a huge pain. I'm actually going to care for the rotation just a little bit. Oh, I want to work on the inner section now.
How'd you like this? All of my strength for naught.
Oh God, not like this!
We may
have to strike you down.
Why?
What? Time for your beating.
Okay, I need to hide. I don't trust. Because once I break through, I don't know if it'll actually end right there or not. Yeah, see, I'll have to get through, which is fine. I'm just not going to be rash, because I think now he's going to use his big laser more than ever. Oh shit! I am so lucky. I was fucking hiding behind. Oh shit! Like I said, I was so lucky. I was fucking hiding behind that. Shit! He's gonna fucking kill me. Oh, I really hope there's a distraction out there right now.
It's crushing, my mind.
Here's him. Where's the rocket launcher guy? Watch out. Shit. I'm afraid. I don't want to lose. Not now. Oh.
to Paris. I've never been to Rome.
The outside
world's not what I'm thinking of.
I'm happy just to stay.
Well,
just to stay.
That was Stubbs the Zombie. It could be really friggin' weird at times, but it was a lot of fun. It was actually a huge pain in the ass because I didn't expect it to be nearly as hard as it was, but did beat it, so not too bad. I am aware it's no longer on Steam anymore, like I had said at the beginning of the playthrough. I don't know where you would find it anymore. But if you get a chance, get it. It's fun. It did have some design problems, gameplay-wise. But overall, great game. And I will see you for the next one.
Then true love will make your life complete. Don't ask me if I'm staying. I never want to leave.
This
city's built to fit me like a glove.
Now every day's a holiday.
Each night is New Year's Eve. 'Cause punch bowl's where I want to fall in love.
To fall in love.
'Cause punch bowl's where I want to fall in love.
To fall in love.
Where the bridge